thanks for visiting Mr. Shoe Guy here on YouTube. Hey, it's Robert, Mr. Shoe Guy, and I wanted to come to you with a quick video today on three reasons why I love yard sales. If you know me and you've been watching my channel for a little bit, you know that I do a lot of different sourcing, and I have a whole video on sourcing. There's a lot of methods that I employ to get the shoes that I ultimately sell. I do Craigslist, I do eBay to get my shoes, I go to Goodwill, I go to Salvation Army. There's a lot of other places I go, but one of the biggest places that I go to get my shoes are yard sales. Yard sales and garage sales. Basically going to people's houses on Saturday and sometimes Sunday mornings when they have their sales in the morning time. They basically, you know, they'll go about their everyday lives and they'll eventually get too much stuff or they're in the process of moving, and so they decide that they need to have a yard sale, and sometimes it helps them to raise money. Well, you definitely do it to raise money, but the point of the matter is, when they have yard sales, it's an excellent opportunity for you as a reseller, specifically as a shoe reseller, to get your hands on a lot of good inventory. So a couple reasons why I love yard sales. The first reason is the prices are more fluid at a yard sale as opposed to at a Goodwill or a Salvation Army. Any type of retail location, they're bound by the prices that they set. They can change their prices, but they're not as fluid as at a yard sale, where a price can change from minute to minute, or it can be one thing and you can negotiate a quick deal for yourself and pay, you know, anywhere from 10% off to 90% off. I mean, sometimes you can get stuff for free just based off of your relationship with the people that are at the yard sale, like the owners of the house, how much stuff you buy, you know, if you really need it. I mean, there's a lot of different reasons why the prices can be more fluid at a yard sale. But read, they can be lower. It doesn't mean they're always lower, but it does mean that if you go to the right place at the right time, you can get a pretty good deal. Whereas at a Goodwill or a Salvation Army, or even on eBay, when you're going out and sourcing, sometimes you're paying more, than what you might pay at a yard sale. So that's the first reason why I love yard sales, because the prices, like I said, can be more fluid. And for somebody who's good at sales and negotiating, it's a good place to be. The second reason why I love yard sales is the sellers are often less aware of the value of their items. So again, comparing and contrasting to a Goodwill or a Salvation Army, where, you know, the store owners or the overall business, like a Goodwill, they have a good sense and they have a lot of research and tools available to them that help them understand the value of what it is they're selling, which is why you're starting to see, as this resale community grows, these stores are starting to inflate their prices to kind of compensate for people like me and people like you. At a yard sale, sometimes people are aware, but it's less often that they are. So at a yard sale, you're going to see more people who really don't know the value of what they're selling, and read, that may be more willing to accept an offer that isn't your best. So that's, again, another opportunity at a yard sale for you to, number one, come in and see if you can capitalize on an opportunity where maybe somebody doesn't know the full value of what they have. It doesn't mean you give them a dollar for it when it's worth $700, but it does mean, why would you give them $700 for it if you know it's worth $700? This is an arbitrage opportunity. It's an opportunity for you to make money. So you definitely want to try and be fair, but there are instances where you can employ tactics such as lowballing or negotiation to get a better deal for yourself and still at the end of the day give them a pretty good deal. You'll put money in their pockets. But let's be honest, at a yard sale, nobody ever got rich off of doing yard sales. It's about them getting rid of inventory. It's about them, you know, freeing up space in their house, and it's also about them offering a good deal. So the Part of what yard sales have been historically is an opportunity for the buyer to get a pretty good deal and for the seller to get rid of stuff and get rid of space or open up space in their house. So again, one of the reasons why I love yard sales, sellers are often less aware of the value of their items. So that's an opportunity for you. Three, the third reason why I love yard sales is at the right house and at the right time, that's a jackpot. So here we are focused on shoes on this channel. Again, I really, really, really enjoy going to yard sales. It's a lot of fun. I go to Goodwills, I go to Salvation Armies, I do eBay and Craigslist to get items, but I have the most fun when I get up on a Saturday morning going to yard sales because, again, reason number two, sellers don't know what they've got and the prices are more fluid. So if you have prices that can be really, really low and then you have people who don't know what they have, it's a good combination. If you get to the right house at the right time, you could literally walk up to a place and they have 25 pairs of shoes. I have done this before. I know it happens. You can walk up to a place that has 25 pairs of shoes, brand new in the box, make an offer of, I don't know, $50, $60, and they're happy with $50, $60. They just want the space. They just want these things out of here. They may not have ever even worn those shoes. They just may have gotten them as a gift or something like that. And that's your opportunity. So if you make a strong offer in their eyes, what they regard as strong, you can source enough inventory for several weeks or several months to sell. And that's a huge profit margin for you. So basically why I love yard sales, if I had to pick one big reason, the profit margin is way bigger than at a Goodwill or a Salvation Army in general, if you find the right house at the right time, and that's a big jackpot for you. So just wanted to do this quick video for a couple reasons why I love yard sales. Sometimes people don't know. Maybe you prefer a different place. Let me know in the comment section below what you prefer and what method you employ to get your shoes. Do you go to Goodwill? Do you go to retail locations like Salvation Army? Do you do like Buffalo Exchange or Plato's Closet? What about eBay, Craigslist? Let me know what it is that you do. But if you do like yard sales or if you don't like yard sales, let me know in the comments. And thanks for watching this video. Please like it. Please subscribe. Please share with your friends. And make sure to get my book, 50 Brands to Buy and Why, Flipping Men's Footwear for Profit. Thank you very much, and y'all have a great day. Take care.